Hi, this is Tai Kim. This speech for English 231 about the love. I think love is known to be one of the most important human values. Everyone wants to love and to be loved. Virtually everyone is capable of this wonderful feeling. Love is of multifaceted nature. Sometimes because of it, we may think that our beloved people have qualities they really do not have. At the same time, this feeling helps reveal all the positive features of the person we love. And I also think only true love is able to change people for the better. It makes us forgive and find happiness in the happiness of beloved man or a woman. Therefore, love is the most complex and the most deep human feeling. Sometimes love makes people do heroic things. Love can make life full of joy, fun, and laughter. This feeling is able to give us a brand new life, help us gain new friends and creative forces. At the same time, love is a very complex feeling since it is associated not only with tenderness and joy, but also with pain and tears. Everything is not as simple as it may seem. That is why many writers compare love with falling into the abyss. Also, we are all different and we all express our love in different ways. The very notion of love has completely different meaning to different people. But we all love and want to be loved. And we are all united by desire. The love is the greatest miracle. Those who don't know what love is.